Who is your favorite celebrity mom? Ooh, there's so many good moms on TV. I'm going to go with Jill Taylor from Tim the Toolman Taylor. Because look, she had to put up with a lot of stuff. All that all day long. And then she had to deal with some creepy neighbor peeking over the fence all the time. And with two kids and three kids running around, I mean, you know, your hands are full. But look at her. She pulled it off. No problem. That's why I love you, Jill Taylor.
I'd probably have to go with Marge Simpson. I mean, think about what she deals with in a day. Homer Simpson and all his crazy antics, Bart Simpson and his, and then Lisa the know-it-all. I'd say she deserves a Mom of the Year medal for sure.
My favorite celebrity mom, I don't want to say someone who everyone says. I'm going to say Amy Poehler from Mean Girls. She's the best mom ever. And the worst.
So who is my favorite celebrity mom? I'd have to say Mackenzie Roth. Awkward. She's not going to see this, is she?
Ooh, my favorite celebrity mom, I don't know if this counts because she's not a celebrity, but her daughter is. It's Taylor Swift's mom, Andrea. Right in the beginning of Taylor Swift's career when she was like playing like the Outback Steakhouse, Andrea was always there. She came to every event and several concerts for years thereafter. And she was so proud of her daughter. Like we didn't know that Taylor Swift was going to be the global superstar that she is, but Andrea definitely knew. So I'd say Andrea is my favorite celebrity mom.